Also topping the news today, the New Orleans City Council swore in its newest member. LaToya Cantrell took office today, 11 days after winning the runoff election for the District B council seat. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson was there. She has the story for you.
The New Orleans City Council has a new member, LaToya Cantrell, sworn in today. Cantrell bested Dana Kaplan in the December 8th runoff for the District B seat.
Do solemnly swear.
We know the seat was vacated by now Council President Stacey Head. Now Cantrell has made a name for herself in her Broadmoor neighborhood. She helped to spearhead efforts there, particularly after Hurricane Katrina, and is a large part of that neighborhood's recovery, bringing a new school there, a library, and a health clinic set to open at the beginning of the year. She says it's those kind of tangible results that she plans to bring to the District B seat. But we know District B is a seat that is interesting. It contained some of the wealthiest parts of our community and some of the parts of our community that have the most challenges. Cantrell has told us that her first order of business will be to meet with each of the different neighborhoods to assess their needs, but she certainly wants to hit the ground running. That's it for now. We're on your side at City Hall. I'm Gina Swanson. Back to you.